Hello friends, welcome again in my video tutorial. Today I would like to introduce you my new toy from Cafflaano. It's travel coffee maker, made on style of aeropress, but for this travel coffee maker, or with this travel coffee maker, you can do only immersion method of aeropress style. It's quite simple. Does not have too many parts. It has a lip that I have to scroll. After it has still filter. It's a little bit smaller than aeropress. And this one I can scroll on. A bit harder. I put there already water for heating. On pre-heating and has silicone inside but generally holding this water. You can feed there approx 220 grams of water, and I use sink approx 19 grams of coffee grinds and grind it like for aeropress, so a little bit finer. And approx 84 degrees hot water. I was trying already a couple times this coffee maker. Generally I didn't expect too much. I was more skeptical, but on the end this result is quite good, and I think it's thanks to quite good still filter. I didn't use paper one. You can add a paper filter from aeropress there inside and keep both, so this way you can catch a little bit more oils or small micro parts of coffee grinds. And this coffee was nice, bold, and it has some interesting aftertaste, so I was happy for this. And for traveling, I think it's perfect equipment. So I will be not too much speak, and I will show you how it's working. I will use, like I was showing you, these coffee grinds. Grind it ground finer, approx 84 degrees hot water, and I will pour inside approx 220 grams of water for 19 grams of coffee grinds. So the first, I will put coffee grinds inside. After I put approx 40 grams of water for blooming. I wanted to put this one a little bit, and I press. This way I a little bit push water inside the coffee grinds. Waiting for 30 seconds, and now I will pour rest of water. Some eclipse circling, this way you will more kind of like mix these coffee grinds with water and grind better extraction. I will scroll. A little bit press. Cover with lip and leaving up to 145 without any air. When it's coming closer, I will scroll this leap. And I press you can press this way, or you can press as well this bit holding from both sides. I think it's easier, mostly for this position what I have now behind cameras. You can even repair if you want. Press maximum till when you don't hear this gassy kind of like voice. So coffee, it's ready. It's kind of like a fake cream on the top, a little bit on side. So I hope that you enjoyed and that it was helpful for you, this video. Now I will enjoy my coffee and take care and see you soon.